Oh, that looks nice. All right. Finding a few right here, maybe. Holy cow, those are some really nice ones. Just popped up out of nowhere, huh?
Uh-huh. About tripped on them.
Very good. Pretty late in the season.
Yeah, first one I found was quite dry.
And it's a lot of foliage. So now the big mushrooms are up. What is today, the 10th?
Okay.
May 10th?
10th or 11th.
11th, May. So yeah, so. But I had to go north, pretty close to Iowa, up in Missouri, so. That's the way she works, but they're the big ones now, so I'll probably still need to go maybe a couple hours north of here, don't you, maybe, to start getting into some fresh ones again?
Like I think that's what we're going to have to do, yeah.
The smaller ones?
Yeah.
Some new growth. These are big and they're late, so anyway, that's what you do.
Follow the trail.
Go north.
Yep.